Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina and today we're continuing on with the last campfire. Let's see what we have here. That would have been so much quicker. I forget what I was doing. Came here. We were getting to the
It looked like the crystal could be turned, but the handles were retracted.
Okay. What's this? Oh, lever. Excellent. Oh. Okay. Now I have to go back this way. There we go. Now we have to
acted as a beacon, drawing the snake away from the forlorn.
There you go.
Swallowed their fear, feeling tiny before the enormous serpent.
There's the forlorn.
Was released from the coil of the snake's body.
Excellent. Okay. Hello. Hello, forlorn. Okay.
The invitation was clear.
Okay.
Thoughts were easily found.
There we go. I need this.
Some thoughts only whispered.
Come on. So that'll How far up does it go? I know it's raising, but I can't see how far. Need a little bit more. Okay. One thing that's a little annoying. No. Need to get that up there. To the balloon. And another, this one. Yoink. Perfect. So we can go up and grab this.
Old feelings in a complex tongue.
Which means here I can take this off. Go this way. And we're going to move this one over here. I think everything is everywhere. Is there anywhere that we don't have? Okay, obviously I have to pick this up. It's the only way I can leave. In theory, everything has a pipe. Okay, there's something missing. Oh yeah, there's that one right there. So there is one thing we're missing. I mean, like, this one currently doesn't have any air.
The stranger had much to consider.
There we go. Okay, we can walk up now. There we go. We got through it. We give the forlorn their heart. Or their flame. Oh, I got to charge those. Hello, forlorn. Hello, Ember. How are you?
The stranger seemed grateful. I think I have to choose for myself.
You do. Okay, let me move down here. Oh no, I really can't move that one. At all. Oh no, I can. Okay. Okay. Come back here. Go, we can get this message.
The Wanderer's Diary.
Yep, let's see the Wanderer's Diary again.
Frogs play at the feet of fallen statues. Simple, splashy, happy little hoppers. They seem content in the home they've made.
There we go. We got our forlorn. Okay. We got that. Awesome. How many more Forlorns? Two more. Technically, I can go. These are just extras. Okay. I want to help. I don't want to move on yet.
The ghost said, "Speak and I will listen."
Help me.
Far to the east.
East.
A forlorn is isolated.
Thank you. Far to the east. Yeah, there was one forlorn that I couldn't figure out how to get to, I think. Okay. I'm gonna go myself through here. I believe this is the east. Yes, there is the forlorn. I have no... Okay, so I can't access it here through the water. I still feel like that has... That needs to do something. Hello. Let's see what we need. Come on. Oh, I made a mistake. Nope. There we go. Only thing I can think of is... You see fresh eyes. Fresh eyes. And then there's one more that I have to find that I need another clue for. Okay. Into the dark. The stranger's heart was in knots.
Darkness stretched on and on.
There we go.
Some faded memory.
That one actually wasn't as difficult as I thought it would be. Though I did struggle. Okay, awesome. So now we need to find one more forlorn. And then we're done in this area.
With tears, the stranger said, "You have reminded me, friend."
Ooh.
The beacon.
Yes, the beacon. I'm gonna go over this way. Now we're gonna head back. Okay. campfire. I'm going to need your assistance for the last one. I have no idea. Okay, here we go. Okay, campfire. Lead me to the last one.
The ghost said, "Speak and I will listen."
Help me.
East, across two short bridges, seek the forlorn in a dark passage.
Two short bridges. So still east. Two short bridges. I feel like everything's already been taken care of around here. It's not here. Dark passage. Across east, across two short bridges. Look for the forlorn in the dark passage. Here? I would have missed this completely. I'm not gonna lie.
The stranger had misplaced a memory. They tried to remember, but found more voids.
No, I can't walk across this. Okay. Oh, I know. I have a very good idea of what I need to do. There we go. I feel like that would be the better option. If we do that, okay. One second. Duck, duck, duck. Yep. No, this doesn't work. I need to point you down. Nope, again. There you go. Now. Ugh. This is like impossible. There you go.
Only the shape of the sword.
Fuck. That was a lot harder than I thought it would be. Right. We have gotten the last forlorn of this area. Awesome.
The stranger looked around fearfully. I stayed in the nest too long.
It's okay. I'm going to leave that here for this episode. In the next episode, we are going to continue and move on to the next section as we have found the last forlorn. But I do want to thank you all so much for watching. If you're not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel. And I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!